me, thank you so much for allowing us to live in a country where we can just live in so much freedom. Lord, I pray that people in our country and the rest of the world will see the freedom of their lives and the life that's lived in the belief in your Son. Father, the life that you blessed us with, the life that you promised. Father, I pray that people that live in darkness, people that can't see the light, that have no idea of truth, Lord, I pray that, Father, those of us who have seen the light, see freedom, and know that it's inside your Son, I pray that we will continue to shine to them and speak up. And Father, we wouldn't be silent, Father, so that we can still continue to live in a country where we're free, we can govern ourselves. Lord, I just pray that your Son would be lifted up every day. Thank you for providing us with this food. Thank you for your safe provision and allowing us to travel here. Father, I thank you for the friendship that you blessed us with. Thank you for bringing Ms. KrisAnne here safely, Lord. Please help us have a wonderful day in you. Father, may you always be glorified.